Alright. Did that part. Let's continue. I know I could level up, but... eh. Let's risk it. It's more fun when something is on the line. Yeah, Miracle's gonna take a while. And Pyromancy. Pyromancy could be far more quicker because it's just invading people and winning. Compared to waiting for what? To be freaking summoned when somebody's getting invaded and hopefully they're blue? It's not high, like, likely chance, but. You know. Also, I can just farm it. I know there's an enemy that drops the item I need. I can farm it while being in the Dark Moon, so double farm. Yeah, it's the saddest way, but I think it's the only way you really can. Oh, come on, that was a back attack. Too late. He almost got me, though. Give me credit. I love the stun lock because of the fire. Ooh, silver. Wait, is it these guys you're farming from? I know it's one of the knights. It could be Dark Knight, Silver Knight, some Lordric Knight. Ow. Well, they haven't dropped one yet, so I don't know. Same time, it's not like I have the ring on to make sure I get drops. Why can I not open that door? That's gonna be a DLC, really looking at it. Come on. This is obvious. This is too obvious to not be a DLC. Why would they do that? Make that door look so fancy. And so looks like it'll just open easily if you just walked up to it, but it doesn't. They won't do that for no reason, right? Actually, no, they have done shit like that. What are you talking about? Demon Souls, they did that. Fucking the broken slab. It always made you wonder, is there a random world that you could not go to? Some shit like that? Where is this world? Is it gonna be a DLC or ever fixed? Of course it wasn't. Never was. They never fixed that damn broken slab. So that random world was forever lost. Ah, come on. You know what? Screw you. Another proof. Ah, man. That part, a good chunk of my Concord came from the damn game itself. Yeah. Shoot all your damn blasts at me all day, you fucking bastards. Also, you know, how did they fix the broken glass? This is the future of the place, but at the same time, not the same place. Doesn't make sense. Things are broken, but at the same time, the glass got fixed? Why? Of all things, why fix that? Should I? You know what? Safer than sorry, right? Even though many times during the stream, I like just said fuck it. Holy shit! My internet's working! Oh, crap! What caused my internet to start working? Wait. Maybe I'm talking too soon. Looking at how he hasn't... I haven't been summoned yet. Yeah, I talked too soon. piles of damn dirty slime. Look. He got a lot smaller, but a little bit more annoying. From his Demon Soul ages. Ow. Alright, let's open that damn door. Yeah, maybe if I could get Sunbro right now, be nice. Nobody? Sucks. Like, oh, I could get summoned by Henri to fight Aldrich, but I can't summon Aldrich. I mean, fine, summon Henri for me to fight Aldrich. I get summoned only. Unfair, you know, one-sided here. I don't get no help in return. Down on the floor already. Yeah. Yep. Not much difference, though, really. One step difference, instead of dying here, she's... Yeah. Summoned. Oh, crap. Let's just do wield it. Curse is too much, so yeah, sure, just do wield it. Okay. Yeah, I'm about to die. And be cursed. Maybe I should have been a little bit more smarter than this. Complete miss. Nope, not gonna get cursed now. Shit, walk it off, walk it off. Dodge his moves or I get cursed. Shit, 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 too close. Oh, shit. Damn it, no. Dodge. Ah, fuck you! Oh my god. Curse is way too close right now. Come on, do that whole jump thing. There we go. Ah, crap. No! What happens if I get cursed? That's a big actual question. Why does it ever get cursed? That seems to still be alive. My thing's not that fucked up. What's the curse do? Got 5 hollowing. Yeah. I hate when I don't know at all. Whatever. Hello. Crap, your friend's coming. Not good. I heal and then I get hurt. stop. Oh my god. And I'm dead. I just lost 200,000 souls. Fucking bullshit. Got double teamed. You know, that's what curse does. Makes you a little unlucky. Spin slash and stuff. I got a lot of these to spare. And let me go grab my nothing souls. Yay. Sunbro? Yeah, Sunbro. Alright, Sunbro, you come with me. Still need to get that covenant up. So any help of it, I'll take. Just don't die before we get to the boss. Get combo. Get combo. Friend can't help you now, can it? Huh? 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 Hey, buddy. Oh yeah, I remember your ass. Fuck you! Burn your fucking ass, you know that? I could be a pain in the ass just like you. I don't know what's with my internet. My router. It works mostly fine, but not. The fuck? Oh, it looked like an item this time. It's a random color every time, I guess. I gotta open the fucking entry. Ah, forgot to do that. Should not focus on killing and focus more on just getting the damn shortcut. Ah, fuck, we got Dark Spirit. Well, I get somebody and then I get a Dark Spirit. At least I help out my fellow Blue Sentinel Covenant. If I can't get it, at least I help somebody to get it. No clue where he's at, but... Sorry dude, I'm not going for the good boss right now. Ah, stop making him go down. Alright. Ooh, a deep gem. That's where he's farming from, of course. Where the hell is this guy's at? Dude, we fucked up, he's waiting outside the door for me to open it. The longer he takes, chances of me getting a blue sentinel increases. Oh, there he is. I will use a seed on you. I did get one recently. yeah. Alright, he's doing the whole roll around until you waste all your magic. your magic's not that strong. Okay. Actually, I'll give it credit. That's why you ran out. He thought I was dead. Guess what? Yeah. Alright, let's go get that fucker. That's the main reason I fucking didn't just go for the boss. A second. I got curse ring, don't I? Yeah, here we go. You really? Really? How about things that kill you? You got devoured. That sucks. That sucks for them too. It's like, I'm gonna go, you know, buff up right here and everything and get devoured. Let's see if I can get myself a, partner. La la la! Not the same partner. Come on, son, bro! Up here! Nothing. Can I bring that giant spider piece outside? I actually kind of wanted that. Oh shit, yeah, he's outside. God, I can see him more clearly too now. Oh, I see something, bro. I think it's the same one, because it's the same exact spot. Yep. Hello. I ain't coming out of here. Ooh, that was close. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fuck, that's disgusting. Yeah. Coming into some shit like, seeing some shit like this. Oh, perfect. Nah, you just wasted a bunch of pop, man, too. Hello. Now let's go. Good and set up. Alright, magic resistance. Wait, that's it? I don't have a plus one magic resistance? A plus two? I'm missing something. That's for sure, I am missing something. Yeah, might as well have some type of shield, alright? I need to get myself a magic shield. Ow, you actually got me. Never get me with that shit. Shoot, nice hit. Right in the last second. After me? Oh no. That's not the one that falls, dude. Don't die on me now. And stage two. Yeah. I got the music intensify. Crap. Fire trail. Get wrecked, bitch. Oh. Appear back to where you were. And dead. Oh shit, now I'm dead! He's dead too! What happened here? Got the soul! Wait, does that mean I don't get automatically summoned? I didn't kill Giant. So... Huh. That's something that doesn't happen every day. Actually, that happened to Gang Grumps. Recently, too. So that's actually kind of funny. To die and get the kill at the same time. Oh, fuck. Why did it have to be the arrow? Anything but the arrow move. That shit is too OP. Nope. Fuck you guys. Are they really gonna follow me? And I'm an idiot for not dodging that. All the dukes, come on. Can't touch this. I still hear them. Holy shit, they actually almost followed me the whole fucking way. And there goes my souls. Not bad. Go up. Nothing over there. No, there's something's different, so I'm always wondering. I don't even know why I go up here. Nothing gonna be different, just a ring. Actually, I guess those doors kinda look like they could be open too. But that was always a thing with her. Look at these doors, nice and shiny and painted and look so movable, but they are just decoration. Really nothing here? Yep, nothing. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here then. Another boss, actually another lord, down. Object, the devourer of gods. Somehow he was mid-devouring, Guinevere. That's fucked up. Nah, that's the only one I don't have, probably. There you go. Two lords down, one to go. Let's level up.
Welcome, speak very well, then take
me. I just know I wasted this soul. I did say I'd risk it, right? Wasted a whole level.
Farewell, Ashen One.
You know what? Let's get this done before anything. Supposedly, if he dies and you didn't give him the damn thing, he cannot do it ever again. Best route will be here. I thought I went to kill the tree. Guess I did it. Wait, did I get a sun medallion? That's actually a big thing. Did I get a sun medallion? Oh shit, that sucks. Gained the victory and everything, I didn't get a sun, bro. I always do this, but I always forget. You know what? I don't even care. Not like I ever. I think only once ever. PvP I use both of them. Because you only have. Yeah, there's nothing to backstab most of the time. Alright. There we go. Get the Crow's Witch. Yeah, but you have to summon her to even be allowed to get that. Actually, yeah, I think so. I don't know if you have to win. You just have to summon her, I think. Just ignore me. Just walking by. Eh, fuck you and your bees. I'm gonna call them bees no matter what. Oh yeah, I need to go back to kick her ass, too. Forgot about that. Anybody here? Come on. Free summonings for Sun Bros. This is not magic. It's plain physical. Guess nobody. I'll take it. Eh, might as well. Lasts a good amount of time. A little tree. It'll suck if he was actually that giant tree. Ah, crap. I got angry. Have a face or anything. Fuck your warts. So disgusting. So gross. Ah, fuck you. Oh my god, am I dead? Actually, yeah, that took my damn thing. Okay, I'm being too fucking not caring about my life, really. We'll kill the NPC. There we go. I can't get the snake ward. What the fuck? Oh, where are they going down? Why so early? Ah, fuck it. You have more work to pop now. Come on. Come on. Why is it still spewing out? Hand warp. You asshole. Now it's the back ones, but you keep fucking spewing out that acid crap. Yep, now your back ones are done. Don't you still have those leg ones? Yep. Yep. Still do. Whoa! And they're going down. That's it. So long, Big Prince. Oh, actually, Curse Roger, great boy. There you go, chest posing Kelm. He just dies, really? Whatever. Actually, how many of those I have? Vertebrae 7. Yeah, not enough. I think I've only given one in. Let's get the fuck out of here. It's another down. Guess we'll give it in, right? You know what? Let's get some shields built up and shit. But they can't block 100%. Love the shield because it can block 100% no matter what. Okay. Havel's great and all, but this is for lightning. Give me a giant one for magic. Or is Havel just gonna be the best for everything else? Can I fire a little bit? Nah, I guess Havel will be the best for everything else. Level up those shields. I know there's a few bosses.
Ah, just what neat.
Shield. Dragon Slayer. Excuse me, man. Sure, I got a bunch. Boom. I guess one Havel. Havel's pretty strong.
Pretty, be careful, I don't.
Alright, now let's check the weight. Havel, of course, weighs a shit ton more. And Dragon Slayer, will it? Both of them weigh more. It's not good. If I want to use it for specific occasions, I don't want Fat Roll either. Supposedly this magic shield buffs 15. This is the only shield that will equal to 100. Everything is 95. It's a big choice. Could block more, but my stamina will be
fret
affected.
Not, fret not. My feet for up.
There you go.
Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice now. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, thy purpose is to seek lords and...
Yep. All that's done. So, twin points. Maybe I should just get weapons I could actually use. One. What's so special about it? Wrath of God. Oh. That's actually pretty good. Here's another one. The fire greatsword. Fading flame materialize eliminates. Momentarily illuminates and launches itself forward. So I guess. Pointiff. Strong attack to enshroud blade in flames. Okay. Twins, the other one. Flame of Lorien. Smolder flame, of course. Can't use that. Use the soul demon. Flames within to flare and smash it upon the earth and ground. Now, I've only seen a few people use this. Hold axe high in the air, gather force of lightning, and smash ground to whip the bolts to the ground. Yorm's great machete. Warcry to every boost attack and enables a crushing strong attack. Ford's great hammer. Anchors weapon in earth until every boost poise. Damage reduced while activated. Old Queen Great Hammer. Molten Preservation. Anchor weapon earth and boost poise. Use strong attack to rapidly stab earth to trigger molten explosion. Sounds fucked up. And the fist, of course, I'm using. Yeah. That's it.
Treat she is much like thee.
Yeah, we're both prisoners. Stuck here to do the bidding of what? Person that made me be undead again? Really, I don't see the point. Why am I so obedient? There you go, distant manner. Oh, we're going to the prison. It's the worst. I hate the fucking prison. Recently it's been less bad, but they have to kill them fast. One fuck up and half your health is gone. Still don't understand how they function. Why do I never do this first? Maybe because I want to have every second. I don't know. Yeah, run away to ambush me. Think I fucking don't know. Keep going. Ah, oh, come on. Get cornered, bitch. And now they come after me. Come on back. Ah, fuck you. Thank you. Oh wait, I don't get anything. Fuck. I always forget to do that. Fuck you. Nope. Now, voila. Oh, over your fucking crotch area. Shit. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Emulation tender? Is that his weapon? That shit looks unique enough that I should see it. But where is it? No, seriously, where the fuck is it? Oh, there it is. It's a halberd. Needs a lot of dex. Blankets the ground. Not bad. It's nice to see that though. Ah, fuck you. Any more in here? I fucking hate this darkness. Man, creepy. This is the only time you think of that candle weapon and shit. Nope, nothing there. Why don't they do that though? Like have a dark room and you just fight in it. Aw, shit, PvP. Should I go back, actually, where that other guy's supposed to invade me? No, he was supposed to. Hello. Alva. Seeker of the what? Burn? Oh yeah, I forgot Alva hurts. Alva hurts. Can't be dumb about it. What the fuck? She doesn't get stunned? We're in a small corridor. She should be easily cornered. What the hell? Boys is so much higher. I or something? I don't know how poison works. Get stun locked, bitch. Nope. That was the dumbest thing you could done. Oh, shit. I just died. And you're dead. Whew. And again, it saves my ass. Man, I didn't have that, I would've died. Good amount of times, actually. Oh, I hate this place. You know what? I'm gonna go back, actually. Oh, shit. Really? How far back am I allowed to not go to? Get invaded. To here? When I'm getting invaded, or am I still invaded by Alva? Nope, Jacob. He really wants to fuck with me. Alright. Let's get this down. I don't know where you at. But definitely know I'm using my last seed on this place. Hello there, the button masher. that's a good name. Go ahead, retreat! I'm gonna get ass killed. Let's see how fast he comes running to me. Oh no, he's gonna kill everything for me. Thanks! It's gonna yell. I just noticed that. Actually yells at you. Screams. Oh, I'm playing on PS4. The stream name should tell you, Platinum. I'm actually going for the Platinum. You know, all the trophies, in other words, or all achievements. Depending how you look at it. I don't care if he clears out everything for me. I'll take it. Aw, oh, good, so dropped on him. Whatever. Oh shit. Fucking bitch. Is he coming up? Yeah, he is. Hello. I'll let you deal with him. Where do you think I'm gonna come after you? This guy actually thinks I'm gonna come after him. Clear all you want. That's fucking creepy. No matter what. First times those shit spooked the shit out of me. Alright. Let's try this. Not too bad, I got a dark moon, buddy. Dark Moon buddy here and I can't see him. Yeah. You just corner yourself like an idiot. You're fucked. Hello. Oh, he looks cool. Give him credit. He knows how to look good. I noticed he had the spell booster too. Well, you know what? In some way, that Dark Phantom helped me out a lot. Another block Dark Moon came in, but too late. How much did he kill? killed a lot. Yeah, he killed a couple of things for me. Thank you. Thank you, Black Phantom. Yeah, but... Oh, come on, really? There you go. I'll take it. Alright, I don't have to be Blue Covenant anymore. Nice when the Black Phantom comes and helps you. Guess he killed that one. Oh wow, he killed everything. Why? Kill this. Ah, it got me. Burn, 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 bitch. Hate those damn maggots. They'll make you bleed no matter what. If you don't get rid of them. Huh, makes me wonder if you're asking what console I'm playing so you can invade me. Yeah, I'm slightly wondering that. Oh. Go, 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 go. Damn it, my health. My health. My poor health. I hate that bitch. Everybody die. Door ahead? No, it's not. Hell, you're fucking crazy. What level am I? 163. So... Only possible way I could wear this much armor. And then open this way. Nice. Nice. There goes a jailbreaker key. Oh, come on, that was a miss. Fuck that up. Go, 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 go. Screw you, the damn HP reducing magic. I don't know what it is. I am intensely high level. Of course I'm a new game plus plus, so, you know. Had a shit ton of souls to use. I heard it doesn't matter what level you are anymore. I think summoning works differently now. Key, do I? That's from the other side. That's the shortcut. Ah, this fucking lizard. Fuck you. Ow. I got the lizard. And now I'm gonna kick your fucking face in. What are you, a dog? Thing, bat, man. What made you? Why would they make such creatures in this damn game? Ah, one more bones. Pointless. Ah! Load up all you want. I'm not letting you get another shot out. Oh, the maiden for hugging. Sure. Nope, you ain't hugging me today. Thank you. Alright, shield up. Let's go in and rep some asses, shall we? Next. Ah, you got to live. Get one hit in. Next. Come on. Oh. The bench. Oh, look, I gave something. Come on, please work. It's been really iffy. So rare. Still have an old one. Should use the cat ring. Unable to summon. God fucking hell. Man. Fucking rats. They use a dive at one hit. Now it's taking a look. At least two hits. Still have the cat ring? No, I don't. Alright. There we go. Just gonna... Hey everybody, follow me over here. Tell him neck your asses. Oh, come on. Some more? Ain't there like a shortcut here anyway? Man. How many trophies I'm off, actually? I'm wondering. Covenant, and a ring that I don't know why it didn't give me the damn trophy. Got all the damn rings. One is a plus one only though, but that should count. I'll look that up later. I don't know what ring I'm missing, but I am not missing a fucking ring. Got all spells. Miracles, of course, don't have. I'm full-fledged tank. That's my build. You, the button master asked. Oh. Yep. Mostly I could block everything. And even if you could get through my block, I could just take it. Come on. See? But if, you know, if something I can't block, because, you know, some attacks are unblockable, no matter how strong your block is. I also have the fist, so I can do wheel. Also, it's fast. Yeah. That hit's fucking strong. I did not expect these fists to be as powerful as they are. Ah, crap. See? Like this guy. No point blocking with him. Might as well just go full fist. Ah, goddammit. Rats, though, a different story. Rats. I hate you, damn rats. Mostly I have a lot of strength. Carry everything, plus I have a lot of vitality. Ganondorf. Have magic shield and great magic shield. Magic shield, I could block any physical attack 100%, no matter how strong it is. I could block it without even losing one stamina. Great magic shield is to block all magics, but it doesn't last as long. It's a big issue. And I have Tears of Denial to make sure even if they somehow do get enough to kill me, they don't. Ah, crap, it got me. Sucks that that's the only mimic that doesn't give you extremely something unique. It just gives you arrows. Ah. Wish it gave you something better. I was hoping I could buff my shield and my weapon. Like, I did this kind of same build in Dark Souls 2. There was a spear that you could buff your shield with. So mostly my left hand, I'll cast a buff on my weapon and then my weapon will buff my shield. But for some reason, all the weapons that could do that in this game can't be buffed. So that doesn't work out this time. So I want a fist. Fast, powerful, and quick. See, I could punch it and block not long after. Compared to like freaking, a spear. I had a sword that wasn't bad, but it did not hit hard enough. Yeah, I gotta go back down then. No, I don't. That's it, right? Oh no, I fucked up that jump. Can I get up there from here? And look, I forgot something. Dung pie. Can I? Nope, I can't. Crap. Alright. I can't do it that way then. I gotta head back up there. Cat ring to the rescue. I hate that you have to do a quest to even get the cat ring. It's freaking one of the best rings ever. Saves your ass a lot of damage. Damn, this ladder's long. Please don't fuck up again. Alright, I could do this. Yeah, there we go. Ah, just lightning bolts, really? Did I forget to talk to the fat guy? Oh, I can't talk to him, can I? I know I could. Should be right over there. Oh shit, it's still rats alive? The fuck where you guys come from? How you like that? Ah, crap. Oh shit. Rip. Oh no, double kill. Okay, being too greedy. Let's get the shield back out. Fucking rats. And there's still more. What the fuck? What? And more. What the? How many rats come out of here? Can I talk to him now? Hey, buddy.
Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. Oh, look at me, trapped like a rat. But you needn't worry, I've just been sitting here weighing my options. Moment has almost come. I just need a bit more time.
Going nowhere, man.
My lip with the key is...
Yeah. You're not going anywhere, man. Let's see. You have any questions? Wondering if chat has any questions right now. Got nothing better to do. Fighting for a little bit. Alright, here we go. Ah, damn, I only have one freaking flask left. I hate that it doesn't lock on to the next target immediately. I really want to go for that shit. Ah, fuck it, let's go. Ah, look at the chain. What is that? I don't know. It's pretty much the same. How do you tell the difference? Oh, it moves slightly. That's how you tell the difference. Oh yeah, you're that fucking weird one. One that walks on all fours. I'm not used to you. Still die as anything else would. This is a hate. Hate these cursed assholes. Fuck you, fuck you. You need to spew all that, I'm not that dumb. Crap, get to it. Shit. Yeah, slightly. Have to look more at it. Oh my god, stop moving so damn much. Oh shit, shit. A little bit too high on the curse. Got one more down. Ah, crap. That doesn't make sense. He spews in front of him, but he gets some of it behind him. That's how fucking much he spews. Ah. Death. Fucking hell. I remember people had to grind these assholes for the Covenant ages ago in Dark Souls 1, I think. One chain is in and one chain is out. That's what I thought. Come at me, rat. Oh, fuck you. That's my last flask now. I actually have to leave. Let's get the shortcut. Oh yeah, I could do the dragon place again. I forgot that. I keep forgetting I could do the dragon place man early. I'll do it later though. Yeah. Let's open this damn shortcut. Right now, recovery, so pretty much have to leave now. You open up. All right, let's get back home. Ah, man, that's all the time I have right now. Been streaming for 3 hours. I got some things done. Actually, I got a trophy. One trophy down. One more step closer to my damn platinum. And I have to figure out why I didn't get the damn ring platinum trophy. So I really hope I don't have to do the Wolf Covenant. I'll look that up. Also look up my plus two rings that I'm missing, Ring of Favor and the Ring of Lingering Dragon Quest. If you missed any of my streams or anything, I post everything on YouTube. Just look up Impure69 live streams. I also have a Fallout series I'll be playing tomorrow or Sunday. If you're watching this on YouTube, you know. Well, that's all for now. Till next time, everyone. Take care.